when he's attacking Jews, like he did last night, where he posted out, U.S. Jews have to get their act together and appreciate what they have in Israel before it's too late.
Did I miss a memo? When did get your act together become an anti-Semitic statement or hate speech? I mean, the left is just so ridiculous. It's unfathomable. Like, you go to Twitter, just a sea of blue check marks and people in the entertainment industry just outraged. Like, how? This is the worst. As a Jew, I feel threatened for my life. Like, seriously? Get your act together. That threatens your life. You can tell me the straight face you're more afraid of that tweet than you are to walk down the streets of Brooklyn? I don't think so. The squad says something exponentially worse on a monthly basis, and blue check marks are quiet. Get your act together. Did you know last summer Joe Biden told Europe to get their act together? Yeah, you probably didn't know that, because no one cared, because it wasn't a big deal. Did you know back in 2011 or 2013, Obama told Congress to get their act together? Woo, that sounds like tyranny, clearly, right? I love the fake outrage from these narcissistic douchebags.